Make your own easy dog food vertical bar homemade dog food recipe. Provide the necessary vitamins and nutrients. Making your own dog food has many benefits, but it's important to make sure your dog gets everything he needs from his food. A proper diet will contain the right balance of protein, fat, carbohydrates, calcium, and essential fatty acids, all of which come from a variety of sources. Protein comes from meat, eggs, seafood, beans, lentils, grains, and legumes. Fat comes from meat and healthy oils. Carbohydrates come from grains and vegetables. Calcium comes from eggshells. Essential fatty acids can be found in egg yolks, oats, and plant oils such as hemp and flax seed. Feed your dog a balanced diet. Your dog's daily nutritional requirements will depend on several factors, including age, size, activity level, sex, and for females, whether or not she's pregnant or nursing. In general, however, any dog's diet requires between 16 and 24% protein, between 10 and 32% fat, between 44 and 32% carbohydrates. Pregnant females and puppies need a higher percentage of protein and lower percentage of carbohydrates. Between 20 and 28% of their calories from protein. Make small changes to the recipes. Just like humans, dogs get different nutrients from different foods, so they need to eat a variety of foods. This doesn't mean feeding him a different recipe at every meal, which could upset his stomach, but make slight changes to the recipes you do make. Try adding new ingredients to each batch of food, such as 1/8 cup honey or tahini, 500 to 1000 mg of vitamin C powder, 1/4 cup kelp powder, 1/4 cup parsley or oregano, 1/8 cup turmeric powder. Avoid toxic foods. There's a long list of foods that dogs shouldn't have, and while some are acceptable from time to time, others are dangerous and should always be avoided. For a more complete list, check out the Humane Society's website. Toxic foods and foods to avoid include onions, garlic, and chives, salt and sugar, acidic foods like tomatoes and citrus fruits, most dairy products, chocolate, grapes and raisins, bread, coconut, avocado, apple seeds. Allow some foods only in moderation. Some foods are acceptable in a canine diet in small quantities only. Cultured dairy products are one example. While many dogs cannot digest dairy products and lactose, cultured dairy products like yogurt don't contain a lot of lactose, and are safe in moderation. Bacon and ham are another example, as these foods are excessively fatty and should only be given to your dog in small amounts. Liver should also only be given in moderation, as it contains high amounts of vitamin A, and can cause an overdose. Look for the signs of good health. A healthy diet means a healthy dog. And there are signs of good health that you can look for. If you suspect any issues, talk to your vet right away. Signs of good canine health include proper weight, shiny coat, healthy skin, appropriate energy levels, firm, brown stool,